Property worth thousands of shillings was destroyed after fire gutted down a dormitory at Ambira High School in Ugunja sub-county last night. According to Ugunja sub-county director of education Guto Obed, the fire was discovered by some students who were going to the pit latrine at 8:30 p.m. The fire is suspected to have been started by an electric fault following intermittent power outages. Nothing was salvaged in the dormitory.